Hey, what's up? Aren't I just a chock full of reviews today? Well, actually, it's not technically the same day as I uploaded my Hope Springs review a couple hours ago, because it's 1 in the morning right now. But whatever, yeah, there's no reason for me not to do a review of VHS right now. Let's just talk about it. Now, VHS. I honestly didn't know much about this movie when I first watched it. I think it's supposed to come out like in theaters in limited release in a little bit. I don't know. The plot of this movie, I think, is very, very interesting. Basically, it's another found footage movie. And, you know, all of it is in found footage, but what it's about is these a couple of douchebags just have to go to this abandoned house, and for some reason they have to pick up an old VHS tape, and while they're there, one of the guys decides to put in some of the other VHS tapes that are there, and just check out what they are. And basically what this movie is, those four VHS tapes, and it's like each one is like its own kind of horror story. Now, you know, there are five different stories in here, and, you know, some are better than others. I thought the first one was very interesting, and it got very suspenseful near the end, and, I thought it was a very cool kind of sci-fi, almost like Cloverfield-esque, story. Second one, although I didn't like, you know, the twist in the end, I thought it was, building up a lot of suspension, and it kept me very interested. The third one sucked. I don't know what was going through the person who wrote that to mind. I mean, why would they think of a story like that? I mean, I'm not going to give it away, but it was just weird how bad that one was. The fourth one had a really good concept, and at times were really good. However, I thought the execution wasn't the best, and just sometimes it felt a little silly and like, what the hell is going on? And I kind of want to, I'd like to see more of that story. I felt like we were kind of left off without enough information about what was going on. The last one was definitely the best, very, very crazy and very entertaining, and, you know, the climax of that last one was just insane and something, like, you need to see. Each one does have its very scary moments. There are a lot of flaws in this movie. For instance, you know, like, I mean, there's five different stories, and, like, a sixth one that has a plot of its own, and these concepts seem like they should be long, like, they should be in, like, longer movies. So a lot of times there isn't really enough time to build up real suspense. So I thought, like, it could have been really, really more scary, but unfortunately it wasn't as scary as I thought it could be. Also, this really suffers from a lack of questions being answered. I mean, like, especially, like, in the other story that's surrounding this whole thing. Like, why are they going to get these VHS tapes? Like, why are they douchebags for, like, sexually harassing women? What is the meaning of that whole crazy thing that happened at the end of this? Like, you know, what the hell? Just, like, some more expansion on that, and, so, yeah, there were kind of problems with the editing, but overall, I did like this movie. I would recommend it. This does build up some genuine scares, and, I'd probably give it, like, a 7 out of 10. So, I'll see you next time, guys.